Oh God. Mark.
I couldn't stop them. They took Kate. I got some of the bastards, though.
Where'd they go?
I heard them mention the shard.
The mayor's place?
Yeah.
Shit, Mark. Let me get someone, a doctor.
It ain't gonna happen, Faith.
I'm sorry, Mark. I'm so sorry.
No, no sorries. Just don't let them win.
I won't, Mark. I promise.
Thanks, kiddo.
Thank you. security firm Pirandello Kruger have been authorized to draft in more units until Kate Connors has been re-secured. It is believed that Connors may have been helped by the fugitive from the robbery. More updates on the
Good work. Check her.
Gonna shoot me too?
No. Right now, you're Kate's best hope.
Weren't these your guys?
No, they're PKs. Pirandello Kruger. Private security.
What's going on, Miller?
Pope's murder. Turns out there was a man on the inside.
Rope burn?
Yes. You were right about him. I tried to get answers myself.
But why Kate?
They needed a CPF cop to look like Pope's killer. No time to explain more. Take this comms unit and head for the roof. It's where they've taken Kate. I'll contact you when it's safe. I'll hold them off. The roof. Go! Now!
Welcome to the Shard. Constructed in 2012 by the renowned architect J.C. Thomas, this monumental building has over 100 floors of both commercial and residential dwellings, including the offices of Mayor Callahan. The Shard boasts some of the most spectacular views of the city. However, we'd like to remind you that photography is not permitted on floors 90 through 110, but souvenir panoramic pictures are available in our gift shop, along with keychains, t-shirts, and a wide range of zero-bat snacks and beverages.
Drop any weapons you have, stay where you are, and I'm sure you're taken into custody.
Thank you for visiting the Shard. Have a safe and productive day.
Faith, are you reading me? I'm in the security room, tracking you on the camera. Get out of the elevator, they're coming. System somewhere in there. It'll take you outside, but you should be able to find.
Thank you.
There's a sniper team guarding this area. You can get back in on the other side. Be careful, Faith. There's an elevator ahead. I've managed to unlock it. Take it to the server room. You should be able to get to the top floors and Kate from there. It looks like the security doors to the roof are closed, okay. If you destroy those servers, their emergency protocol should automatically unlock the doors. I hope. Good luck, Faith. Look around. Surveillance for the whole city right under your nose, Faith. Damn! Sounds like they've taken Kate to the roof. They've got a chopper coming in. You'll have to be quick. What the...
Miller!
Thank you. Attitudes like that. Well, that's exactly why I could.
Who's behind this?
Let's just say I know who the bigger fish are.
Callahan. Why us? We're no threat.
Classic warfare. Break the lines of communication. Shoot the messengers. Without Pope. And without the runners. Your clients. Those who just won't let go of the old city will be cut off. Vulnerable, then this city can clean up the last of its dregs.
So this is just the start.
I prefer to think of it as an ending. Still, you did a remarkably good job of coaxing out all those loose ends surrounding Pope's demise. It's why you're still alive. You can't live on the edge all your life, Faith! Sooner or later, you have to jump!
Security breach led to a series of catastrophic outages in the Shard's many public protection systems, causing havoc not just at the Shard, but throughout the city. The suspects in the act are none other than the former CPF officer and accused murderer Kate Connors and her sister, Faith Connors. Although the scope and precise cause of the outages is as yet unclear, many troubling questions have emerged in their wake, including the role of the so-called runners in the destabilization of city operations. In the aftermath of the incident, local security firm Pirandello Kruger will be assisting the CPF. PK and the mayor's office have also recommended mobile phone and email be used sparingly until additional security measures have been deployed, as their security has been temporarily compromised. The whereabouts of both suspects are currently unknown.